keeping y'all in health. Let's tell this mighty poor to go fuck himself. Cause it's cruel when you cause a bad heart conditioning, which I create, cause that's my mission. So listen close to what we say, because
this type of fag claims to never be gay.
I knew you was jealous from the day that I met you. I set you, cause I give respect, I pet you. I'm even liked better by your niece and nephew. And now you hate Fred because Lethal left you. Peck a wood man, cause it's wrecking with wood. No respect in the hood led to his neck of the woods. Got in touch with his roots, found a redneck in his blood and said, hey,
country western rap records are good.
So he picks the guitar up and he strums a few notes. He can't rap or sing, but he wants to do both. Puts an album out and rules for part of the year. The Kid Rock and Limp Bizkit come from out of nowhere. It's the start of an era. Rock rap's harder this year. No one's trying to hear some fucking dope fart in the chair. Sitting on stage, strumming acoustic guitar in your ear. So you start to get scared, sit back and spark an idea. Thinking you can diss me to jumpstart your career. I punch you in your fucking chest till your heart kicks in gear. Fuck it on the ground, party's nameless crew. Like I'ma say their names so they can be famous too. You just a quitter, you bitter cause I came along. Talk about my little girl in a song again. I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you. You just a quitter, and you bitter cause I came alone. In the days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again. I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you. Heart attack and stroke, from the crack you smoke to the rap you wrote. Your fucking answer back's a joke. And I'ma tell these motherfucking fans the truth. The reason why you dissed me first and I answered you. You said I passed you in the lobby and I glanced at you. Like I ain't noticed you, bitch, I had a show to do. Like I'm supposed to be starstruck, come over to you. You better shut your fucking mouth while you over too. Back in 94, hip open the show for you. Rocked the crowd better and stole the whole show from you. Took your motherfucking DJ and stole him too. So you fall in a slump and get all emotional. So now you sing in mixed slang with blues and plucked strings. Confused as fuck, cause now your music sucks dick. Mr. Ass Kisser to get accepted in rap quicker, but everlasting, everlast is a
quitter, and you bitter cause I came alone. In the days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again. I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you.
Just a
quitter, and you bitter cause I came alone. In the days I have some pain to go. Talk about my little girl in a song again. I'ma kill you, I'ma kill you.
Alright, look, so this is what we ask of our fans. If you ever see Everlast, whoop his ass. Hit him with sticks, bricks, rocks, throw shit at him. Kick him, spit on him, treat him like a hoe, bitch slap him. Do it for me, do it for Fred, do it for Limp, do it for Rock, do it for Rap, do it for Ken, do it for Ice-T. Do it just to do it, fuck it, he's a bitch. He ain't gonna hit you back, he's nothing. Just in 5 years, we'll all be eating at Whitey's. And he'll be busting tables in that bitch, cleaning the toilet.
Yeah.